Hi everybody, it's David Fleming here from the Toronto Realty Blog, and I'm down at the corner of King and George Street in the heart of the St. Lawrence Market area. And I'm here because one of my readers alerted me to a public notice regarding this building here at 187 King Street East. This is a heritage building. This, believe it or not, is the site of the very first school in York, which is the precursor to Toronto. There's a heritage plaque over on that corner. 1907 was the date of that school, and this building itself is an old hotel. It dates back to 1879, 1880, I believe. So the notice is over there in the distance, as you can see. Now, these notices irk a lot of people, and remember 2 years ago, there was a prankster that started doing some joke notices, building amendments and applications to change things like the CN Tower and Casa Loma. In any event, this building notice, as you can see in the distance, this says that there will be a 17-story created and, quote, demolish the heritage building. Now that scared the crap out of me because, to be perfectly honest, guys, the reason I live in the St. Lawrence Market area is that I love Toronto's history. I love the character. I love the old buildings like this. And it would really, really bother me to hear that this building is being torn down. Now, thankfully, the people in charge have come to their senses. Believe it or not, it is not this building here that's being torn down. It is only this one. Now, 65 George Street, this is a heritage building. So the city is allowing this to be torn down. Completely demolished, 17-story condo will be built. And well, I guess the people facing that direction will have absolutely no view. But they are keeping 187 King Street East, which I think is a great move. And if you think about the buildings in this area, 230 King Street East, King's Court, that building has an old bank facade. They kept that and forced the developers, which I believe was Camross Felcorp, to include that in the design. The building right across the street, which now is a condo at 39 Jarvis, called King Plus, there was yet another heritage building included in the base of that. And last but not least, I'm gonna cross the street here and show you this building in the distance. That's an old heritage building as well. That's an old bank, 172 King Street East. And this building was kept and built into the design of 168 King Street East, which is King George Square. So I don't often applaud our government at any level, to be perfectly honest, especially the municipal government. But I will say, when it comes to the decision to keep 187 King Street East and implement that into the design of this new condo, I think it's a fantastic decision. And it really helps keep the original character, tradition, charm, whatever you want to call it, of the historic St. Lawrence Market area intact.